So Caban put their creative pants on last month and gave us this gem, the Pyramid X variant of Storm. Here's your quick guide on how to use her. Let's jump right in. If the Pyramid X version of Storm didn't ring a bell with you when you first saw her, it's because technically I don't think she was in the comics. If anything, she kind of goes in the Apocalypse storyline, but not really. Anyways, I do like this champion. She has good damage potential, a little bit of utility and synergy, and she has newer mechanics that really show Kabam can still progress the game. Let's cover the top three things that you need to know about Pyramid X Storm. Number one, she has a pre-fight ability. This is one of those game progressing things I'm talking about. You have the ability to choose pre-fight whether you want to begin with the Ice or Lightning Tempest. This means that in a quest where you previously might have ended up needing a Cold Snap immune champ and a Shock immune champ, now you can bring just her to cover both bases. Ice Tempest and Lightning Tempest provide those immunities, respectively. The other thing you need to know about the Tempest is if you're in Ice mode, throw Special 1 for additional damage and effect, and in Lightning mode, throw your Special 2 for additional damage and effect. In any case, your goal should really be to throw Special 3s, which brings me to point number 2, Special 3. Most mutants require a little bit of ramp up in each fight to get those massive hits. Pyramid X Storm is no exception. To achieve her max damage, you need to have both Tempests active, and you need to charge her prowess that's the passive one. In order to have both Tempests running, you either need to get knocked down, not recommended, or fire your Special 3. Special 3 activates the Tempest that you didn't start the fight with for 35 seconds. And in that 35 seconds, you need to build your power back up to Special 3 and fire it again for a nice 2.5 times attack boost for that attack. So in short, fire your Special 3 as much as you can. But if you really want to crank up the damage, you need to learn an interesting new tactic that Caban has introduced, firing a special while charging a heavy. In Storm's case, notice that when you're charging your heavy attack, there's a gray prowess buff that rapidly counts up, and when you release the heavy, it goes away. The purpose of that prowess charging is to fire off a special attack while holding your heavy. The higher the charge gets, the more damage it compounds, so at a charge of up to 50, your special does 50% more damage. At full 100 charge, your special attack does 100% more damage, or double. It can be tough to land the hit, so you can try to intercept with specials, or try to stun the opponent and charge real quick and fire it again, but honestly, the best way to go is just wait until you get your Special 3 because it's a guaranteed strike. And this is only a 3-star. Imagine the whopper of a hit from a 5 or a 6-star. So that's the quick version of Pyramid X Storm. Choose your pre-fight accordingly, spam Special 3, and then get the hang of using the charged heavy special. And boom, shouldn't take too many of those. She does have some other interesting tidbits like glancing, resistances, and some synergies that make Bishop do even more damage and Spider-Man actually usable. But as always, take the time at some point to read the fine print for yourself. And with that, thank you for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. I truly appreciate it. Catch you next time. Bye.